Being mentally tough means that you don't give up. You don't give up in the middle of a difficult workout, you didn't give up before you reach your goals, and you don't give up on your relationships. When you are mentally tough, you step outside of your comfort zone, you live your life to the fullest. And the funny thing is that there is a surprisingly simple way how to become mentally tough. And today, I'm going to share with you how. Hi, it's Mariana. Welcome to Tuesday's Action, a series of short videos where I share with you always one actionable step you can take right at that moment that's going to lead to a more productive and fulfilling life. If you're new, consider subscribing. Being mentally tough is, I believe, something that we have in our control. It's something that we can train. And actually, we train it whether we want it or not, but if we put some intention behind it, we are going to become mentally tough much, much faster. Have you ever been put in a situation where you thought, this is so hard, I just can't finish it? And you had two choices. You either gave up or you pushed through. And every time you decide to push through, you are building your mental toughness. For example, you decide to run a marathon, and when you're on the 30th kilometer, you are done. You have never been so sore in your life. You have blisters everywhere, your joints are hurting, and you don't believe you can run another kilometer, not to mention more than 10. But what happens if you decide not to give up and you take it one step at a time and you finish it? And maybe you are not able to walk for a few days or even a week, but you have finished it. And this knowledge you will have for the rest of your life. This knowledge is what's making you mentally tough. And the harder it is not to give up at that situation, the more tough you will become if you actually don't give up. And the more time you do this, the easier it is going to be not to give up in the future, because you have this evidence of you not giving up. So in today's episode of the Tuesday's Action, I want you to go out and do something that's going to be mentally tough. The easiest way what you can do is to do something physical, and you don't have to go out and run a marathon. You can go out and do something as simple as doing 100 burpees 4 times without a break. And if you're going to push through, if you're going to go as fast as possible and you're not going to take any breaks in between, it's going to be challenging, it's going to be hard, you will be cursing and you will want to give up, but you will not. You will go through with it, and at the end of it, you will have this evidence of a small victory under your belt that you are mentally tough. And in a few days, you will do something different that's again going to put your brain into this dark place. And you're again not going to give up. And after some time, you will have so much evidence that you are not giving up, that you are pushing through those hard things, that when something else comes up, you know, problems at work, relationship issues, health issues, or something really serious, you will have this evidence of you not giving up, even if things get hard, that you are going to go through it, see it through, and you are going to succeed. Thank you for watching. Like this video if you enjoyed it, subscribe if you are new, and I will see you in the next video.